Welcome back to Side by Side Plays. I'm Shikuquaza.
I'm ZGPilot.
Oh man, you sound awful.
Yeah, I know. I'm still recovering from being sick, so you have to pardon me if my voice starts to crack a little. What are you doing? No.
Deploying vehicle.
No. Fuck that vehicle. Not the runner. No.
Teleport to vehicle.
God damn you! You bastard!
Goodbye.
Oh, is that how you want it, huh?
Okay. Yeah.
Ride, motherfucker. I'll kill us all.
Okay. Do it. See what happens.
I'm gonna shoot you. Fuck you, man.
Yes.
Jesus. Give a second to regenerate the health. I'm still on the team.
Like, we're at the same place, but...
You gotta get out of the vehicle.
Oh, you went in my car.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you got your own.
You didn't see me teleport to the vehicle?
Nope.
Wow, man. You're an idiot. Hang on a second.
You have a chair, like, right there.
Oh. I don't think you can support me, though. Eagles of justice!
Fuck my turret go.
Come on!
I like threw it out and it instantly
right here. You have the purple fan, that's right over here.
And a fan. Oh, I killed him.
Stay correct, bitch.
Take it! Seriously, like I threw it out and then it instantly just.
What the heck? Oh yeah, this is...
I need strategic cover. That mailbox was not strategic. There's a guy like right there.
He's just staring at us. Sweet, my robot killed somebody. Yeah, here. I see you doing it like fuck you, man.
Apparently, I leveled up. Good for me. I hate this game. I'm so tired of playing it, and I just want to move on to something else.
Well, too bad, bitch.
Let's get through the DLC so we can finish the main story.
You realize there's like two more, right? And both of them we're doing after the story.
I feel like we won't.
I feel like we will.
I feel like you need to stop.
Well, I know one of them is part of the story.
No.
Yes. Don't be a bitch.
Is that a vault?
No, what's a tire?
Is that a vault?
No, wait.
It's a volt tire.
No, wait, no, that's a saw blade.
No.
That's a giant saw blade. Well, where do you hit?
One. Skills.
Here's where my training pays off.
Skills. Jammy, because it's not stacked.
No, do that.
Add multi-rocket pods.
Oh yeah, no, do the rocket pods, trust me, that is, like, extremely helpful, because it will start spamming the missiles.
And then, kill skill, killing an enemy, increases your gun damage and movement speed. Yeah, I'm gonna do this.
Yeah.
I rely primarily on the turret, so...
Because you suck.
No, because I'm just not used to this character. This character's not gonna die, that's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, I know.
Be careful
out there. Yeah, second, don't start. I
don't know where I am, man. Did you go down this way?
No. I'm still at the vending machine.
Oh, that's finished.
Yeah.
Torque Kent.
Yeah, it's like, oh, shit, I got badass tokens to redeem.
Wasn't too good. That was- when I was doing last time I was playing. I'm gonna keep a hold of Krugs and Peacock for now.
Alright, lay hand.
It kind of sucks, but I can pass to see only Crow's luck again.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
You bastard. You're leaving me to die.
Yep.
Where are you going? Get back to the circle.
But I want to see what's in this hole over here.
It's probably where the boss is coming now. Come on, get over here.
Oh, I nearly forgot to mention. To not eat you until after you were dead. I understand and respect your wishes.
How this thing only fires
I will also completely ignore them.
I'm so glad you could make it. I'm gonna kill you and make sandwiches out of your corpse.
It's that time again!
Earn some rubber.
Motor Mama versus the Bob Hunter! Fight!
Do motorcycles part count as weapons?
I don't know.
I mean, I guess we are using guns at this point, so...
Is there fucking vehicle smart over here? Bullshit.
Yeah, I kind of agree. I'm hitting her with all of my purple bullets.
Okay,
I got the shield back.
You're welcome.
I feel like I should be pumping more points in the shield because of your robot. And I'm always playing with you. For this channel. But, I think that I pumped more points than that previously. In the future. Depends on what I get.
Is there an actual vehicle spawn point somewhere around here?
Yeah, I'm seeing a lot more.
No, you're for us. Yeah, I think I see one.
No, never mind. We've got her down to less than 50.
Jesus, pretty.
It's right there.
Come on, man, start giving me help. Start giving me shields, man. I'm about to die. I'm down.
Try my best.
Back up. We'll get him next time.
Bump me off. Bump me off. Where are they going?
Crap.
And I'm out of ammo. Fuck. I don't think I'm gonna survive.
Wait, there's no more room in hell.
Somehow, I survive.
ZGPilot shall walk the earth.
Where Big Mama is. But,
it's Motor Mama. Get right, dumbass.
Nah, I don't feel like she deserves our respect.
Founder!
She's like dying.
Watch out that turret!
Did she say take out that turret?
I don't know.
If you can deploy your robot, you should.
I can't!
I am, like, out of bullets.
Stop them like I did.
Not dead yet!
They never need to, because I always choose to go for the ammo chest. Save my money.
Now, look at where that led you.
It led me to a good place. And I got money to it.
Okay.
Is she dead yet?
No, she's right there, man. I think I got her. I can take her up, I can just.
I wish pausing. Like, pause the game.
It does.
Not in co-op.
Don't worry, I won't tell anyone.
Where is she?
She's right here.
I wish there was a big marker above her head that told you who she was.
It's great, Herbalong.
Hey. Oh, I see her.
Come and get it!
So she's still alive.
I don't know.
Got
her!
You got this,
Johnny! Oh no.
Shit, she got off her bike? Fuck it.
Okay.
And she has an explosive weapon. That's pretty neat.
Yeah, neat being neat. Can you use a weapon that actually has ammo?
In other words, that's complete utter crap. Here, I'm gonna just die. Stay strong.
I can't seem to aim at this fucker.
Please don't tell me we have to do that all over again.
Because we both died. At a boss.
Nope.
Oh, well.
Suggests that you rejoice in your temporary death.
Alright. Switching the sniper rifle out.
Thanks for the stretch.
Ooh, assault
rifle.
A homing singularity. Nice.
I just have pistols, rocket launchers, and sniper rifles, so that's what we have to do. And you know what? Fuck it.
Yeah.
ZGPilot's my friend.
I'm a new friend today.
Explore. Glorious moment for the relationship.
Just get up, up,
up, Patra.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Dragon, babe!
May it help you kill many things. Caveat emptor.
She is terrified.
Caveat
grenade!
Don't die,
kill all humans. You can go back and had your chance.
Crack spit!
Vendor 2016.
That's a grenade!
And I come charging in like Scarlet Witch in the Avengers 2. Just like,
just toss out a turret, man!
It's killing me!
I don't know if anybody's close.
You're good, I got you!
I'm slowly dying.
Yeah.
I'm naked!
Okay, there we go.
My turret's doing jack shit. Wait, that's my turret. And I seem to be dying.
She's like, she's just standing there. She's mocking us. Hang on, I have an idea. Come on! Screw you!
Hey, that was mine. That one's mine.
Do you mind helping me up?
I am helping myself.
Start spamming.
Why does he not have a health bar?
It's right up there. See it? It says Motor Mama.
Is that Motor Mama?
Yeah, that's her health bar.
Oh.
So like, she's halfway dead.
I was thinking she was an enemy. So.
Better you're not conscious, but you're health bar.
Yes, that's.
Oh, crap,
a few bits of
money
left.
Oh, thank God.
Jesus,
take so much.
Don't think of Hyperion's new U-respawn charges as war profiteering. Think of...
Hey, she's restoring her shields.
Son of a bitch. Do you have, like, anything that shoots electric damage?
Nope.
I thought you had an SMG that did that.
I have,
Yeah.
Slag. I only have slag and corrosive weapons. We have not found anything throughout this whole playthrough that has bonus damage.
Tossing the little lady.
It was corrosive teapot has acid damage.
Yes, I know. That's the corrosive weapon I have.
Here we go. I got it.
That saber turret is amazing.
See, I told you.
Yeah, that was a good idea. I would have done it for my next. Why did I not get the kill?
I think my robot did. I think I did.
The robot's not even out.
Yeah, this. This is one number higher than Jesus, missile launcher.
Well said.
Your kind words are appreciated.
What's going on? What did I pick up?
Another torque token. Okay.
Hey, sugar. Come on,
I got another rocket launcher.
Yeah. What is it called?
Other one go. Oh, okay.
Let's go see if there's any chests. Oh, Jesus. My robot startled me. I thought it was like a copy of Motor Mama.
Okay, yeah. that.
Sell it.
Or sell it, yeah.
Alright. There we are. We are now number two. No, number three.
Really?
Yeah.
I like how there's people below us, though. Because...
Yeah, we did. Pyro Peak's dead and Motor Mama's dead.
But you see how at number four it says dead?
Yeah, that's Motor Mama.
Okay, then why does not Pyro Peak?
I don't know. I know we killed him. That's what we got Moxie.
Something's changing. Skull Crusher, Biker Mike, Thaddeus Rex. And Maniac.
Alright,
and by the way, we are not second, we are third.
I'm at number three.
But, it looks like our next challenge will be Fallout Boy. I think that's what it said.
Oh, sweet! We get to kill a Vault Dweller?
What? Fallout Boy.
Get it?
Oh my god, damn it.
Took you that long to get it? Let's see if I can freaking buy something. I have 18. Siren Octane skin.
What the hell?
What?
I got things.
Oh yeah, so ammo respawn crate.
Hey, that would have been real helpful.
Yeah, we didn't see it. Well, I kind of did, but I chose to try to kill her as fast as possible.
Not tell me.
You just figure the shit on your own, homie.
Okay. Yeah, especially when you don't have a pause button on co-op mode.
So yeah, we do.
Look at it.
Press start.
You're still moving.
That's the select button.
Yes. It's the pause menu. And if you're playing single player mode, this pauses everything. If you're playing co-op, it does not. You are put at a disadvantage in co-op mode because there's no freeze frame act.
Then don't do it while we're in the middle of fighting.
You kind of can in single player mode, so your argument is invalid.
Your face is invalid.
Thank you. Where are we supposed to go?
We're supposed to go
over there.
We're supposed to go back to Moxie. Stop pausing.
Now I'm.
You do realize we can't fast travel through that, right? Is there like a fast travel station around there?
I'm looking for a vehicle. Oh, okay. I got it. Follow me, my young ward.
Fuck you.
Alright, fine. Don't follow me.
Damn right.
Just kinda like.
I'm looking around to see if there's any chests around here.
Alright, you do that.
I will.
Do I have the mark of communism on my back? Is that something I got last time?
Yeah, you got the Maldon skin.
Jody, I was watching you fight Moto Mama, and I just want to say, damn, girl.
In Soviet Russia, gun shoot you.
Is a pimp. I just.
She just calls pimps.
We are pimps. I found the way. So how's that, chest searching going?
Fuck you! Christ. I hate being sick. Physically. It's entertaining when it's mentally.
You know what you are to me, kid? You're a tick I can't burn off. You're an itch I can't quite scratch. You're a piece of goddamn broccoli stuck in my teeth. But soon!
There seems to be a problem with my, pilot seat.
Broccoli tastes like butt.
Why are you here? Get out.
No, fuck you.
Get out.
No.
No.
Do it.
Get out. I will purposefully run us into enemies. Where are you? Jeez.
Damn, man. Watch the driving.